lived a life without any doubt. Those memories, they seem so long ago. What's become of them? When you feel like me, I want you to know. Don't cry, not alone. Don't cry tonight, my baby. Don't cry, you'll always be loved. Don't cry tonight.
baby.
Please don't give me now, I see what I can do.
gotta go. Wait, George. Good, boss. Yeah, let the woman know in the front office that George is at the top of the street. Just go in front and just say hi, I'm here. George is up front. But hurry up, man.
Mm-hmm.
And then zoom in tight on him?
Yeah.
That was good? Oh, no problem.
Yeah. Go ahead.
So today is day 7, and we just arrived. Oh, you're going to have to forgive me if I don't pronounce the name right. Gananoque?
Close enough, yeah. Gananoque.
Gananoque. Okay. There we go. I'm going to try and rehearse that all day. So we're here at the Holiday Inn, and Sarah is here, and she's and her hotel is kind enough to give me a room for tonight. And that's how we've been getting by day, so we really appreciate this. And I'm going to pass you this torch.
Okay,
and
thank you.
Also, we're going to send you a certificate of appreciation from the Toronto Police. We are also happy to see this. So,
thank you very much. It's very kind of you, and we think this is a wonderful thing you're doing, and we're glad to be a little part of it.
Thank you. Perfect.